Hey guys, Helena Modrzejewska was a renowned Polish actress who specialized in Shakespearean and tragic roles. She was professionally known as Helena Modjeska, widely regarded as one of the best actors in Polish history and one of the late 19th century's greatest Shakespearean stage performer in America. Google Doodle celebrate Helena Modrzejewska's 181st birthday. Helena Modrzejewska was born on 12 October 1840 in Poland. She made her theatrical debut in 1861 in a one-act comedy, The White Camellia, performing under the stage name Modrzejewska. She was known as the Poland's brightest theater star.